is now overtaken by the Czech paddler Martina Satkova. She is the last paddler of this C1 women event, Martina Satkova. And she is followed by the Italian paddler who parked, obviously not deliberate, but had to stop, headed out on the bank and lost valuable time. She's basically now 1 minute behind the Czech paddler because they start in a 1 minute